got a 2001 motorcycle with 1,000 miles on it.
Yeah.
Just got back from Florida.
Oh, no. You thought you looked pretty tan.
That's the good stuff.
Oh.
Well, luckily, I glanced out just because I'm waiting on this photographer and I'm doing some business things. They got flames coming out of there. I go, oh, come on. I have no idea how long this will take. Matter of fact, the only thing I worried about was this camera. It's my dad's, I borrowed it.
You want to come and get your bike out?
Yeah, I'm going to switch it to the other side.
Before we destroy it with water and stuff.
Why don't we do it now?
Oh, okay.
He's going to want to get your name and all that kind of good information. Yeah.
What?
That bike lost the seat and the light. The rest of it doesn't look too bad.
Yeah, you wouldn't know I got 20,000 tied up in this one. Yeah. The other one, I was just putting it in the paper for 16. It's a used one.
I wouldn't think that's a good idea.
Uh-huh.
Kind of want to get this smoke out of here. But if you're going to be around, then you can shut the doors when it kind of clears out. It's pretty clear now, but it's going to take a while. Especially up in that area up there, there's going to be some trap smoke in there.
Uh-huh.
And that will come down. And you have the insurance company, I suppose, coming?
I haven't called them.
I'm sure not, but... Huh. If somebody's going to be around, you can leave it open.
Well, I'm going to be here. I'm not going.
Okay. Otherwise, we'll shut it up for you, but...
No, I'm presuming I can do it.
There's a pole on this side of that other...
Holding it up?
Holding it up.
Okay, like the snowblower and that, we get drugged back in, or no?
You can drag it back in if you want. Insurance company come. There was some gas in there, and I just didn't want it around the heat and stuff, so... That was just a safety thing to get that out. You want to drug back in, we can put it in.
Yeah, I appreciate it. I don't know.
Okay.
That's probably the only thing I can't move or...
Okay. Can I help me drag that snowboard back in?
I might take up smoking, I don't know. Say it isn't so.
Collapse of the building design.
It's March 5th. I got a team of lawyers working on my case.
Looking for loopholes.
And they have a lot of them.
Well, they've opened up the door with 10 different little add-ons.
Those are all good add-ons?
Negative, except for your $14 for the alarm system that was turned off.
See, you may have it as a writer, but it says involving collapse. It says other than as provided in additional coverage B or coverage A. Huh.
You like to bounce it around.
Thing you say can be held.
Probably will be. Buy yourself a new fish house, too?
Fish house.
Well, you got an extra storage building here. Oh.
Yeah, I built that wonderful job a couple years ago. Yeah,
I just. Pool equipment?
Sometimes I get it all. something.